straight ahead. But first, developing now out of DeKalb County, police are investigating after they say two men were shot inside their car. This happened just after midnight. We're told the two men were on Shawn Lane when someone pulled up and started shooting at them. The victims ran to Covington Highway for help. Police say one of the men is stable, the other is in